Well, this story has a lot of people talking on social media. A woman wrapped her dog's mouth with duct tape and then posted a picture of it online.
Yeah, thousands of people called out for police to step in, which they did, but now there are new feelings of anger. Megan Knight's here at the Live Desk to explain what's going on with this picture and the story that's followed.
All right, so now many people are upset because this dog is still in the care of its owner.